Jobs, new flat.
Look, all that stuff.
Yeah, well, that's why I've decided that we need a complete break. Go our separate ways. Mickey will bring the rest of your stuff round.
What, one wrong word?
Both moving on. You made that clear.
She's all about Mike, isn't it? Hey? 15 years of my life has been about Mike. He's been that much a part of it. He might as well have been sat round a kitchen table all these years.
Maybe I just wanted what I couldn't have. Didn't mean I didn't love you.
So me sticking around meant nothing, did it?
It meant everything.
Yeah, well, the joke is, Rose, I'm still trying, aren't I? I've been down the job centre. I've handed the forms in. You know how hard that is for me. And I'm still left standing in the cold. So why don't you just tell me, eh? What do you want?
Someone to come through for me for a change. Something to make all the scrubbing and the chat tans and the rough skin worthwhile. Something more than I've been getting my whole life, Keith. Something more than this. I'm sorry I'm late, but I don't understand. I haven't got the money with me. It wouldn't be safe.
I just wanted to give you Rosie's number. You can give her a ring tomorrow and make some arrangements between yourselves. And I wanted to say thank you. Mum must have really trusted you.
Visiting's between 6 and 8, love.
Oh, Kitty.
This is...
Rosie. Rosie Miller.